I got my Obcon slotted in labyrinth box in today. Looking to put my 10-inch T1s, the D2s. I ordered the Obcon box that had the aluminum side, but it had a labyrinth that got in the way of the mass of the sub. Looking to fit this into a trunk of a Mustang. So, and it's replacing some Sony Explodes, so it's definitely a step up. Can't wait to see how they sound.